An Irvine, California woman in an Uber car was killed when a driver suspected of DUI crashed into the vehicle in Costa Mesa. Orange County accident attorney Dan Carlton says fatal accidents involving rideshare vehicles could raise complex liability questions.